the UK's current monetary framework the right one for existing economic conditions?
I start from a position where flexible inflation targeting, in my opinion, is the most successful monetary policy framework that has been in existence. So the bar for change to that framework, the overall framework, is very high. But I would note that that there seems to be an appetite for some debate about what exactly the framework is and what alternatives could be to it, and that should be encouraged.